Okay, this is a tour jeté tutorial, just taking it down to the basics. The basic main thing with the tour jeté is that it tends to get from the chassé, I better teach it this way, from the chassé, it tends to get like this, and then like this, as though you're trying to avoid something here, rather than a scissor kick, where you're going directly past the thigh, switching in the air, again, directly past the thigh, and then lowering. You want to land with your weight on the front foot. So, this is a little thing I developed to work on it. Let's see if it's this way. It would be this way. So this is the leg going up in the air, okay? And you're going to squeeze the susu in the air, but you'd be sideways, and then you're going to point, tendu your foot, in an imitation of how you would land, where your weight would be, okay? So you do this over and over. You do tendu, susu, tendu. Again, tendu, susu, tendu. So right now, this is what you need for the mermaid dance. You're gonna have your left foot tendu, susu, left foot's in front when you land, okay? Again, tendu, susu, tendu. And then as you get better, not too fast, not this week or next week, then you're gonna go smoothly through, like that. So again, that would be smoothly through, like that, without any breaks, okay? And the goal is to feel that your thighs are close all the way down to the knee through that whole section. And that just means that you're keeping it tight, nice scissory kick for tour jeté.